Healthy chicks are the starting point for good poultry performance, but lots of problems can impact the quality of chicks in their first week of life. Some things like genetics you can't control, others like nutrition, management, and medications you can. This video will show you how to give new chicks a strong start. It should go without saying that it's important to start with good quality chicks. But chick quality starts long before chicks are actually hatched. Number one, pay attention to the breeder house. To make sure your chicks have the best start, look at the breeder house. Vertical transmission of bacteria, which is transmission of bacteria from mother to offspring, can impact chicks' health and resistance to diseases, decrease growth, and increase mortality. Pathogenic and opportunistic bacteria spread easily from breeder house to hatcheries and day-old chicks, leading to high mortality and costly antibiotic treatments. Bacterial control starts with breeder house management using a proper vaccination program and controlling water and feed hygiene. A combined organic acid plus permeabilizer can protect chickens from gram-negative bacteria and possibly other microbes. In addition, disinfection of eggs right after laying and rejection of dirty eggs reduce the risk of contamination. Number two, control hatchery hygiene. Make sure you're buying day-old chicks from a reputable hatchery that is strict about hygiene. Yolk sac infections can be linked to hatchery hygiene, but also to the cleanliness of the egg. The hatchery should also take care when storing eggs. Small eggs should be separated from bigger eggs by donor flock age, hatchery hygiene, and transportation conditions. Long storage can reduce hatchability and impair future growth rate. Number three, control bacteria. It's important to counteract bacteria like Clostridium perfringens, Salmonella, E. coli, among others, as soon as possible. At hatch, some chicks are already contaminated with bacteria that can lead to high mortality from yolk sac infection or bacterial condonecrosis with osteomyelitis, known as BCO. Certain poultry probiotics can prevent the attachment of unwanted bacteria to the intestine receptors and limit infection. This is known as competitive exclusion. Trial results comparing probiotics to antibiotics show that probiotics significantly reduce dysbiosis and BCO lameness, improving feed efficacy and final body weight. Number four, pay attention to feed and water management. Pathogens can contaminate feed and water. Be sure to check all raw materials, especially cereals and protein sources, for bacterial contamination. While heat treatment of feed is typically used to control this contamination, the bacterial count of feed often rebounds in the hours or days after treatment during transportation or storage. Number five, protect gut health. One of the biggest things you can do for your newly hatched chicks is to protect and support their gut microbiome. Intestinal microbiota plays an important role in the health and productivity of your birds. They influence chicks' gastrointestinal development, physiology, biochemistry, immunology, and resistance to infections. Gut health and integrity are directly affected by stress. A big gut stressor in early stage of production is the imbalance of chicks' gut microbiota. It can occur because of things like infections, changes in diet, or the use of antibiotics, or it can occur just randomly. Non-starch polysaccharides are anti-nutritional compounds in feed that increase viscosity of the gut content. This results in increased bacteria and more sticky droppings. Enzymes that break down these compounds and phytogenics, which are plant-derived substances, can support gut performance and decrease pathogenic pressure overload, improve nutrient digestibility, boost animal performance, and improve eggshell quality. Number six, control mycotoxins. Mycotoxins are toxic fungal metabolites commonly found in raw materials and feedstuff. Some mycotoxins damage the immune system response to vaccines, weakening animal defenses. In addition, other microbial components known as LPS or lipopolysaccharides cause negative effects on animal health and performance. Mycotoxin contamination can also be vertically transmitted, negatively impacting embryo development and future flock growth. Use of a mycotoxin management product can prevent this negative effect. There is no single silver bullet to prevent chick mortality in the first week of life, but taking these actions can help ensure that your chicks are as healthy and strong as possible. If you want more information on the science behind our solutions or how we can support you, visit biomin.net, or click the link in the description box below to contact a Biomin representative. 999, 1000, 1001.